menus at the top, then followed by the toolbar, the drawings area. What we're seeing is the outline of the paper, the sheet outline, title block, the list of available inventory for the tool that we have selected, our current snap setting, our current grid spacing, the zoom level, to turn on the grid so we can see it. We go to the view menu and select display grid. Notice there is a shortcut key. Control G will perform the same function.